how assertive and strict he's been in ensuring that the project is on time. Please say